Hey everyone, Brian Goulet here of GouletPens.com. And if you are a fan of LAMY, Safari, or All-Star fountain pens, you may have noticed that it has this little cardboard ring in between the cap and the body. What in the world is that all about? And why is it there? Well, today I'm going to show you.
It says remove on it in both German and English. And it's just a spacer. That's all it is. Because when they ship the pens, they come with the LAMY cartridge, which is proprietary. And the cartridge is actually the exact length so that when you have the pen closed, you screw the pen all the way closed like that, it will actually puncture the cartridge and allow you to start using it. So whereas other pens, you know, it's just holding on. The cartridge here is just holding on to the back of the grip, and you have to push it in and puncture it yourself, which can, you know, it's not super hard, but it can be a little precarious maybe sometimes. With LAMY, you know, it's got a nice long seating here, so it'll hold it in pretty well. And then when you screw it all the way down, I feel resistance right about there, and it's actually hitting the back of the cartridge. It'll push it on. Just wait 30 seconds, maybe the ink will work its way down through and you can start writing with it. You know, LAMY primarily, especially in Germany, they're using these mostly as cartridge pens, not bottled ink. They offer bottled ink obviously, but this is really a cartridge first pen. So that's why they ship with a cartridge. That's why they have the cardboard ring as a spacer so that it does not puncture in transit. And then you end up with a leaky pen when it arrives. So if you've ever wondered what's up with that cardboard ring, it's purely for transit. You can throw it out as soon as you get it.
And now you know just a little bit more about your fountain pens. If you would like some other tips as well, be sure to check out a lot of the other videos we have on our Goulet Pens YouTube channel. You can also check out GouletPens.com. We have a lot of great information there as well. If you have any other cool tips about pens, maybe I haven't heard it before and I would love to. So you can leave a comment and I will read it. And maybe I can make a video on that too. Who knows? Anyway, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching and write on.